In this video, I will be showing you guys how to get new emojis on iPhone. Now let's jump straight into the process. With the update of software, you can get update to your emojis as well. So what you need to do is open up your settings application. Here we go. Now scroll down, open up this option general. Go to this option software update. If any updates are available, you will see this kind of option. Here I'm getting the update to iOS 16.3.1 version. Now what you have to do is tap on download and install and update it. After you update it, you will get new emojis. If you have updated your phone to the latest version but still you don't have any new emojis, then you can just open up your Google. There is one website where you can find lots of emojis and you can easily copy from there. So search for Emojipedia. Tap on this very first link, Emojipedia. Now here you will get this search bar, as well as here you will get different sections as most popular, upcoming, latest. From here you can easily search the emoji you want, or you can easily tap on the given options and you just have to long press on it. You will get various options. Tap on copy, and after you copy it, you can open up the app in which you want to send. Now just paste it and you can tap on send, and here you go. This way you can use different emojis. This is how you get new emojis on your iPhone. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.